this video is the logarithmic amplifier. For logarithmic, we connect in place of RF this diode. Okay? This diode, we will equations only we get the logarithmic of the input. Okay? So this is the only this is the output we are taking as 6. These two are supplies. Okay? So go to analyze setup. See what will be the transient response. See, as for low frequencies, you are getting constant, but for high frequency, it is changing like this. Okay, now for the loop, it is not linear. So following the logarithmic scale. Okay, so this is the response for same thing. If you want to look the inverse of this, that is anti-log, you have to replace this here and this here. Okay, so open anti-log. So I connected resistor here and diode here. So this is an anti-log amplifier. So say we see the analyze step rate, both transient and so zero. Okay, we are getting square times anti-log of here. Okay, this is the response. Anti-log it will get reverse. Okay, so this is the anti-log. Okay, so these two we are seeing, and these applications of this we can use for multiplier and divider. Okay, so that's all in this video. So thank you. Please like to share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.